by the doorway and quiet with grace. Battle-worn knuckles, body and face. In the winter of life, I'm told back in his prime, he'd stand toe-to-toe with any man anytime. He worked in the shipyards, toolmaker by trade. No quarter was asked and the wage was laid. He fought Nunky Road, a great hulk of a man. He bore him down like Johnny Sullivan. In the Griffin they'd seek him from far and from wide, from the booths, from the yards, from the riverside. His standing was known for 100 miles. As they came so they'd fall, just like nine pincals. Brawler came knocking as gnarly as a tree. Old Ireland he hailed by the name of McGee. His nose broken spleen said, "I'll fight any Joe for a pound, for a drink, for the hell, for a go." The blood spilled like wine, and man, he saw red. Plunging the Irish, pierced to the head. McGee hit the ground as hard as a train. Bold as a stone, didn't wake up again. So he sits by the doorway and quiet with grace. Battle-worn knuckles, body and face. And the punks messing round, well, they pay him no due. And I think to myself, hell, if they only knew.